Okay guys, so this afternoon is pick and mix art activity, so this is your second Stubbington activity. If you go through the slides, there are lots of activities for you to try. Okay, you can have a go at some of them, you can have a go at all of them if you'd like. Lots and lots of different ones there for you to do.
And don't forget to take a picture of your favourite piece of artwork and upload it to your Purple Mash work folder so we can create a giant Stubbington display in school for you all.
Have fun!